Hi, my name is Ron Dorn, and the purpose of this hopefully short video is to explain to you how to do the Hawaii Lab Stage B question number one. So I'll do the screen sharing thing and then flip to PowerPoint and go into the full PowerPoint mode. The first thing that you need to do before you even start the question one stage B is to get to know the five main volcanoes of Hawaii. That's really prerequisite information for you to move forward. And just memorize them. You'll need to know this throughout the entire lab. There's the Kohala volcano on the far north. There's the two giant shield volcanoes, Mauna Kea and Mauna Loa. There's Hualalai, which is tucked in along the Kona coast, and there's the newest shield volcano, Kilauea. Another good thing to keep in mind is that you can see the historic lava flows in the game using the Landsat overlay. The Landsat overlay is much better than the image I have here, which was really allowing you to see the very dark black lava flows are those that are historic. But you can quickly compare the different ages, the different dates in which the lava emerged with the overall Hawaii image on the right. You can notice that most of the lava flows come from rift zones and some come from the calderas. So what is stage B? Well, it's a matching question in which you're given randomized locations from a very large question bank, and you simply make a match for the feature that you see. So there's an example from the PDF file provided here where you have different locations and you're trying to connect a lava flow to the source of the lava flow. So the two examples from a screenshot on the right is a lava flow that you can trace back to the Hualalai volcano or the Mauna Loa volcano. Craters are smaller pits, and you can actually, in the game, measure the depth of the crater by jumping into it with your avatar and then jumping back out. Cinder cones are positive relief features. There's tiny volcanoes on top of the bigger volcanoes. And then there's calderas, which are a little bit bigger holes in the ground. So you simply make a match between the feature and the choices that you sort of see here. Enjoy, and that's all there is to this question.